sent me this place. It's knee-deep in dead bodies, which means it's drawing cleaners like flies. If I can keep myself from getting fried, I think I can get the power flowing. But that's a big if.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished Passway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Taking unnecessary risks.
What was the name of that guy Candle was yelling about?
Chernenko?
Shit!
Dispatch to JTF patrol. We've got a flash incoming. Deploy units to Penn Station to recover mercy drop.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
I'm begging you, please.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infected.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rose.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Thank you. and secondary power relay.
Think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Contaminated area.
Working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. Two more hacks like that, and we're in the business.
Thank you.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Secondary power relay. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
We got a job to do.
Let's get over there. Hey,
like that. I'll take over here.
In the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. The sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up, it's going to get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot, so everything's going to shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys. Really?
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Guys. board is green and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. I'm gonna lock everything down so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Una salvavidas. ¿Estás bien?
A safe area.
Keep keeping on, man.
So what? We're supposed to stay here forever?
We got cleaners patrolling the streets near some construction site.
Shut me up! Don't you see how serious this is?
Please, just calm down. They're staring.
Let them! I don't give a shit!
God!
The clinic is right over there. We have tried to keep that.
I'll never forgive myself if anything happened to her.
We have our help, and that's more than most people.
Must have been rough, taking on the leader of the convicts.
You'll be missing out.
And I had that. Now it's gone.
Baby, this is all over. You can start again.
Not with all that debt. I'll be in the hot the rest of my life.
Maybe the people who lent you that money are dead.
Is that supposed to be the bright side?
Baby, the world's gonna be a different place from now on. We gotta make our own moves. You gotta believe we'll find a better place out there someday. Seriously, my tongue won't stop itching. Does that mean something?
Hi.
It means you think too much.
Never take me seriously.
You're just fine, okay? Get over it. Don't let. You're just fine. Don't let this get to you.
For Christ's sakes, what's the holdup?
I get that they don't have enough people, but come on.
I'm just grateful we finally have something to eat, you guys. Better than digging in garbage cans.
Isn't this supposed to be a government thing? I mean, what do we pay taxes for?
Seriously, man.
I can't even believe you two. After all we've been through, you still expect to be treated like kings.
Hey! Come take a look!
Anywhere you
We're
got civilians, like the yards, you're gonna get cleaners
to
looking to burn them out.
The greater needs of our community, we're gonna have to place you in quarantine for a short period of time. Unfortunately, we don't have the equipment or the resources to screen you properly right now. Oh, hold on. I'll take questions when we're all through with this briefing.
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Oh man, you got away.
Hold up. I thought they were going
What's
to help
new?
Us. They look like people
On second thought, never
do,
mind.
So nobody ran. We got closer, but then...
It's horrible. It's absolutely horrible.
Burning people alive? Who does that? Why?
You're doing good work.
My head. I've never had a headache like this before.
We better get you something for that.
You're going to be okay, Anne. You just need to take a deep breath.
What if it's not a migraine? What if it's a stroke or something? What if I'm not okay?
You'd have more symptoms if it was a stroke. Here, try this. I think you're gonna feel a lot better soon.
Thank you so much. You've been a lifesaver.
Look, this has been hard on all of us. But you can't keep lying there.
I'm done. I'm just done.
No. You know what? You're not done. You can't just curl up and die. I won't let you.
Leave me alone, damn it!
Well, I'm not going anywhere. And neither are you. You still have me. You still have your son. And you're just gonna have to pull it together. For us. For all of us. We're not losing anyone else. You hear me?
See what you've been missing.
Buy you a beer sometime?
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
Get off my back, man. This is not your story to tell.
I was there, okay? And I know what happened, and that's just not true. I mean, thank God there's no internet right now. Listen, you can't put this crap out there.
This is gonna get our story out. This is our ticket out of here, man. Don't you get it?
You can't lie about other people. They're dead. What does it matter? It's not right, dude. You're making yourself out to be this hero.
And you're my sidekick. It's a great story. When this thing is over, it's gonna make us famous.
It just doesn't sit right with me, man.
Like I said, it's not your story to tell. Catch you later.
Where is it?
Look, I don't do sentimental. But you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too. I got faith in you, Agent. God knows why. Take care.
Leaving the safe area.